Well, I do not know what to go for, guys. I think I'm gonna keep it simple because this is one of the first look series, part one. And I'll keep it simple. If you guys think I should have picked something else, the game is free to download, people. Please download it. I am already impressed with what I see. I think they call it a nerd boner. I'm not sure. So yeah, we'll pick that. Now, what do we have here? Equipment. Set of the warrior has heavy armor, a steel sword, and a heavy shield. Yeah. Then we have equipment of a rogue. A light armor, steel dagger, and a buckler. And we have the set of the cleric. Let's just pick warrior for now. You guys can always try things out on your own. And I do appreciate that if you do. I mean, the game's worth it, people. So these are my attributes. Vitality, strength, faith, endurance, agility, luck. The gear I select and any extras I have. So we'll select this. All right. You can decide if you want the next goal in your journey to stay on screen all the time or be shown only at important moments. Well, let's see the next hint. Heavy attacks are slower and consume more energy than fast ones, but importantly, they also deal more damage. Ooh. I hope I'm good at this game, boys. I would hate it if I failed. Ooh.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
Keystone, Hand of God Mountains. A different time, a different war.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
Hold on.
The first rule of combat... I'm sorry, guys. I was a bit quiet over here, but... Man, this is impressive. Wow. Alright. It said that I needed to approach the guy, so I did. And the first rule of combat is focus. Focus your senses and camera on your opponent. Press R3 now. Notice the two brackets that appears around the enemy's HP and the sound cue. Tip. This strategy is very often forgotten by inexperienced warriors. The most intuitive is... Oh god, I think I need to block. Oh, time stops. Thank god for that. The most intuitive way of not getting hit is to block. Yes, it is. Try to raise your shield. You will need to press and hold L1. Not all shields can block all damage. Ooh, that's good to know. That's not, buddy. Any behavior is bound by the same rule as yours. They can be staggered like the Marauder now. This is the perfect time window for a strike. Try a fast hit with R1. Tip. Weapons have different movesets, meaning not all strikes fit all time windows. Don't stop now. If you press R1 again, the next attack will follow on smoothly. Evasion is also a very viable strategy, but needs the right timing. Tilt the left control stick to either side, left or right, and holding it, press X, so like this. Heavy strikes will similarly lead to fast ones. They just take more time in exchange for more damage. Press R2 to really hurt the Marauder. You can follow up the next heavy attack with R2 now. Go on, it's safe. The Marauder won't recover in time. Tip, for the remainder of the game, you will need to judge the risk yourself. The second rule of combat is management. The orange bar at the bottom of your screen is your energy limit. Oh yeah, it's the middle of the three bars. Keep tracking it while fighting. It regenerates, but most actions consume it. By the way, congratulations on your victory. Press X to start your adventure. Tip. All three bars at the bottom, health is red, energy is orange, and magic is blue, can be leveled up. Okay. I hear this. I hear the weird sound. Dr. Caslow. Caslow might help you to fight and rescue Antanas, leader of the people. So, where you at, buddy? Door over here. It's locked. Oh, that's funky bull shrimp. That's the light that Well, it's the first part of the series and I'm already lost. Oh, what did you know? Oh god, there is Caslow.
It's locked.
No shit. Dude, you're bleeding.
You're still losing blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
You're no use to me if you bleed to death. I will try to spare you the inconvenience of my death.
That wasn't really the point I was trying to make, but, well, okay. So there are conversations in the game, too. Okay, well. How do we find Antanas?
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
Alright. Are there any survivors?
So far, I've seen only corpses. No survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
So how do we open the door?
There must be some way to open this door?
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
Still worry about the old man. I don't want him to die. So we need to find a key. Oh, nothing here. Nothing here. But, ooh. Hello? I think I found the old doorway. Take that, you hippie! Oh, that guy's dead. For the better or worse. Oh, I hear another one. I hear another one. Where are you at, brother? I'll slap the piss right out of you. There we go! Heavy attacks can be charged. Oh, look at that. I am not the smoothest of rollers, but hey. Oh, I forgot to target him. Let's head back and give him an ass whooping. Bitches love cannons. I'm not even wearing a cannon, but who cares?
It Take. Is in me, and it is changing me. My skull, the bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Man, this game's dark. I like it though. I really like it, but that's dark. Talk about killing yourself before a disease gets you. Though I do think that the disease turns them into these horrifying creatures. If you can even call them creatures, look at that. There's another one. All right, let's take that. What is that? Giant's key. Oh, well, there's the key. Oh dear. Dude, you were wildly slashing about the place, and I'm not having any of it. What's that? It's an energy shard. What? That's all of them here.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
So, let's see. I think I saw... Oh god, it's two of them! There's one down. Where's the other one? There he is. Oh yeah, but they're blind, so they're just wildly slashing about the place. If I just keep calm and target on, there is no problem. I've got that fire shard. Alright. These are my types of games, people. I really like this. I really, really do. What's that thing? You might want to remember the location of a magic portal. It opens up once you've defeated a formidable enemy. Once one enemy, one portal. Okay. Whoa! Damn you! Oh. Get stuffed, you bloody bastard. So, I need to drink a potion. How do I drink a potion? Oh, there we go, the touchpad. Inventory, steel sword, heavy kite shield, yaddy 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 yaddy. I'm trying to look, but I can't seem to. Oh, there we go. Consumables and miscellaneous. Health potion. Yes, now how do I use it? Toggle favorite. I'm trying to figure out the buttons, everybody. So look at that! I can use my sword as a two-handed sword. See that? Ah, that's fun. Okay. So, but how do I use the damn potion? I cannot seem to figure that out. Well, let's continue on for now. Take. Another energy shot. Good. I found the key.
What are you waiting for? Open the door.
Alright. Jeez, no need to be such a hard ass. Well, he looks angry. Wow. Wrong button. The first one. Ah, damn it. Oh dear God. Now would be a very good time to to figure out these goddamn controls. I need to use my shield. Oh, come on, I need to use that health potion. I think I missed the pop-up when it said I needed to use the health potion. Yeah, back up, bitches. Back up, back up. Oh, damn it. I got two trophies already. So yeah, but how do I... Well, I think... Before I do battle with the First Warden again, I'm going to leave this one here. Oh my god, I love this game. Why didn't I pick it up earlier? Kicking myself in the head for that, really, I am. Well, what a, so far so good. The pop-ups really go quickly on the right upper right portion of the screen, so it's really, really difficult to end battle and read, and so that's the reason I don't know what button to push. I'll view the episode back and see if I can figure it out, because man, do I need potions. Well, I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up, give it a like, give it a subscribe. We always need those things. And this has been Titsada for the XPA, and I will see you guys on the flip side. Take care, everybody!